Hi guys, this is Cody, and I'm about to bring you a very exciting review, compare and contrast video of something that we use a lot around our farm, and that exciting thing is tape. Now this tape is Gorilla Tape. We have three models here, the clear version, regular widths, the little bit wider version, and the black version, and we use these for different things. This is probably our go-to one right here, the standard version. It's a little bit, it's tough, sticky, and the clear version is, I'd say, about the same as sticky. As far as toughness, I'd say we'd give the edge to the black version here. Now this black version, we'll get the white version here. This black stuff, it's pretty sticky. I'd say it's a little bit tougher than the clear stuff. It tears pretty easily. We don't even need a knife, really. It tears, it sticks. In the clear version, I think the main difference on the clear version is it's stretchier. As you can see, when we tear it, you can tear it. It tears pretty easily, but stretches just a little bit. See that? So sometimes you might need a clear tape to, I don't know if you want, don't want to see the black thing, you got something you want to see through, but you do use tape quite a bit. We go through several rolls of this a year. Probably more than what I'd like to admit, but it's probably the only tape we'll use. Tears pretty easy, sticks pretty easy, pretty good value. So the main difference is black tape, maybe a little bit tougher, tears pretty easy. Clear tape, a little bit stretchier, and in applications you might need to see something clear, it'll work pretty similar than the black tape, but that's my compare and contrast of the clear Gorilla Tape versus the standard black Gorilla Tape.